We have that confidence ki haan yaar jo step pe hai
karo ya maro
salami manch ke nikat aa raha hai gore of signals ka dasta netritu indian army ki fourth generation officer captain tanya shergil kar rahi hai
I opted for fauj it is something I always wanted to do since I was a little girl so I always had it in the back of my mind that you know one day I also want to wear the uniform whenever we used to go for school I used to see my father getting ready wearing his uniform so ever since I was a very small child I used to wear my father's shoes although they were really big I used to stomp around the house in them I used to wear his beret his cap whatever thing I could get out of his uniform I used to wear it stand in front of the mirror do that small salute In the final year of my college, I had got placed in TCS, but I never joined the company because I wanted to join Fauj. I think our generation has this privilege of joining Fauj as a woman officer, so I just went for it. I knew that the training is not very easy. The 1 year at the academy is something that you remember for the rest of your life because your course mates, the type of bond you make with them, it's just inseparable. When it comes to training, it's rigorous and it is required to make officers out of normal people. That type of training is required. My father also passed out from Officers Training Academy, Chennai. So definitely when he came out for my passing out, he was very sentimental because he was seeing it all over again. For me, you earning the stars, it's a big thing because since I was passionate about Fauj and I always wanted to wear the uniform myself so it was a big day 11 yes. March 2017 was a big day you're never really nervous because you work really hard people only see one day it's either army day parade or republic day parade what they don't realize is that we have been practicing since months so when it comes down to the D-Day we have already practiced so much that we are men we have that confidence ki ha yaar jo step karna hai karo ya maro once you get down on the ground So there's a saying called Kar Har Maidan Fateh. So when you get down on the ground, you just absolutely you have to give your mind on parade. You have to be present. And my final thoughts was that this is the last day I'm going to do Army Day parade because obviously you do it only once. You don't do it every year. So it was like yeah, last time karna hai, josh type karna hai. It at the end of the day, it all comes down to your naam, namak, and nishan. If your regiment has chosen you to lead your contingent, it is it gives you a sense of responsibility. You're grateful for the opportunity, and you feel when you get down on the ground, you should give your best because your men should trust you. You should trust your men.